The day after Halloween is truly an elite day, not talked about enough, very underrated.
There's cheap candy.
There's usually some great sales on cat wigs. But my favorite thing's gotta be watching Spirit Halloween renew their annual lease in the space between Michael's ears.